Hello YouTube, nobody's home, so that means it's time to make a video. And today I'll be doing a fursona tag. The fursona tag. Alright, let's get started. What is the name of your fursona? His name is Blue. Where did the name of your fursona come from? I actually named him off of one of my favorite Flipnote makers back in the day when Flipnote Antenna was still a thing, and her name was Blue Flame too. So, and I really liked that name, so I named him Blue. What species did you is your fursona, and why did you choose that species? He's just a normal house cat, specifically a Maine Coon, and I chose that because I love cats, and I just have a very personal connection with them. I just love them. And especially Maine Coon cats, I think they're the most beautiful cats. What color is your fursona and why? Hair, fur, eyes, etc. He's my two favorite colors, yellow and blue, and I thought the colors accented each other pretty well. And plus, I also got the idea to add yellow eyes and the whites of the eyes from May from Night in the Woods, because she has yellow in the eyes, and I thought that looked really cool, so I added that. What is your fursona's personality, and how does it compare to your IRL personality? He's like me, only he's more jumpy, and I guess you could say he's more goofy and upbeat than I am. I don't have a lot of energy. I wish I could have energy, but I just don't. Like, I can't run around. What is one thing you think you would say to your fursona if you could meet? I honestly don't know. Probably ask to pet him. Or what his favorite food is, or something like that. It's seafood. What is one thing you think, one thing your fursona would say to you if you could meet?
I don't know, honestly. He'd probably be all like, just a cat. He probably wouldn't be too excited. So, he'd probably just be like, hey.
How has your fursona changed over the years?
Way back when, my first fursona, technically, I wasn't in the fandom back then, but technically my first fursona would have to be back when I made Sparkle Lullaby, which was a purple, like a light purple with dark purple polka dots, and she had like a candy cane scarf and a little Twilight Sparkle little thing in her ear, and then I made my first official fursona, which was the black cat with the blue stripes, and then I thought that was pretty boring, so I made this guy right here. And I'll show a little, like, evolution, like, short evolution chain, just to show you what they look like.
How long have you had this fursona?
I don't know. I've had him for quite a while, actually. And I've had a poll on Furry Amino to, like, help choose which design I should go with when I made my main fursona. And this one got picked. And I love him.
And lastly, would you like to be more like your fursona?
Personally, yes, because I wish I could just get out and be more social, which my fursona is pretty okay at doing, and I am not, and I wish I was, so there's that. And that's the end of the tag. And I tag my friend Kick. If you see this video, you should do this. It's fun. At least once you get your suit made or something like that. But it'll be lit to see that. And that's the end of this video. Hope you enjoyed. And hope you learned a little bit about my character. My little dude here. Bye-bye.